Podcast. We're your hosts, Macy and
Ella, bringing you your weekly news. Tuesday, the 26th, is the College and Career Fair for juniors and seniors. It'll be held in the Big Gym.
Mentor groups are next Wednesday in the afternoon. Fall break is right around the corner. Only 5 days of school left.
Sophomores will be taking the ACT October 31st. Now, on to Toby for the sports.
Thanks, Elle. This is Sports with Toby. A big congratulations to the volleyball team for their win over Eminence this week. Also, the boys and girls soccer teams for their wins. And a big congratulations to Braylon Boyer for qualifying for staying golf. Next week, volleyball plays at home on Tuesday and Thursday. Our football plays at South Oldham tonight. Boys soccer plays at Bullitt County. And Anderson County is coming to the farm to go against the girls soccer team. So good luck for everyone involved. And that will be all for sports. On to Macy on the move.
If you could fight one movie character, who would it be?
Curious George.
Why?
Because he wouldn't be so curious when I'm done.
Which Disney princess is the most annoying?
Elsa, because she sings too much.
Good answer. What's the most annoying Disney princess?
Probably Princess Anna from Frozen.
Why?
Her voice.
If you could pick any movie character to fight, who would you pick?
I'll pick a King Kong, because he's easy pickings. He's light work. Not much.
All right, Barney Sutley here, Director of Guidance, here to give you a little motivation. I've got three quotes that are all centered around the theme of being present in the moment. So the first one is from John Burroughs, and it says, "The lure of the distant and the difficult is deceptive. The great opportunity is where you are." The next one is by Marcel Proust. And it says, "Do not wait for life. Do not long for it. Be aware always and at every moment that the miracle is in the here and now." And then the third one is by George Bernard Shaw. And it says, "Life isn't about finding yourself. Life is about creating yourself." So one of the reason I chose these three quotes is because they're all centered around this theme of being present. And one thing that we see a lot in life is that people are always looking forward to the next thing, excited about the next thing. When I get to this point, then it's going to be great. So for students, it might be, well, when I graduate, or when I become a senior, then I'm going to do this, or then it's going to be good, or when I graduate, or when I get that next job, or when I get that next degree. And sometimes when we do that, we miss out on the beautiful things that are happening for us now, and we miss out on the opportunities and the excitement of the great things that are happening for us now. So my challenge to you is to set goals for the future, look forward to those goals, but be present in the moment and enjoy those moments as you work towards that future goal. Good luck.
Thank you for watching this week's Wildcat News.
Have a good weekend.